Hello, my name is Frank Kern and I am a candidate for City Council here in Brigantine. I have lived in Brigantine for over 30 years and I've had a medical practice in Brigantine for over 20 years. I loved Brigantine then and I love Brigantine now. But no one can deny that Brigantine has changed over that span of time. The one thing that hasn't changed is the one-party dominance on our city council and in all departments of the city, from public works to the Board of Education. All of these entities are controlled by a few people who run the city more like it was a kingdom than a true democracy. Like you, I am tired of ever-increasing taxes, of overstaffing brought about by hiring people because of who they are rather than what they can do, by waste and corruption in all areas brought about by a one-party system, by secrecy and cronyism that has almost bankrupted our pension system. All of these have led to ever-increasing taxes way out of proportion to the cost of living increases. I still love Brigantine. It is my home and I choose to work here. But I would like to see some changes for the better. I would like to see balanced, impartial, open, and fiscally responsible government. My running mate has made great strides in bringing about changes such as these, but he needs help. I have run large organizations and multi-million dollar businesses with many employees. I have the ability and the integrity to help lead Brigantine into the future. Again, I am Frank Kern, and I am a candidate for City Council. I hope that you will use your ballot on November 2nd to elect me and my running mate, Tony Pallella, so that we can make Brigantine a better place to live and work. Thank you for your time.